here now. Somebody better get a shout on, because you don't know what tomorrow is going to hold. Somebody pray. Glory.
Yeah. Thank you for all things. And God, reason why I thank you is because you make me happy. God, you make me whole. You take all the pain away in my life. You make me new. And I thank you for it. God, I ask that you bless me, bless my ministry, bless my wife, bless my family. Be there for me, God, because I can't make it without you. I can't do it without you.
You make me happy. You make me whole. You take the pain away. I'm so in love with you. You make me happy. You make me whole. You take the pain away. I'm so in love with you. You make me happy. You make me whole. You take the pain away. I'm so in love with you.
Say it again, say.
You make me happy.
You make me whole.
You make me whole.
You take the pain away. I'm so in love.
Save my life.
Your life
your life.
Save my life.
Save my life.
Thank you, Lord.
And with you is where I belong.
Yes, thank you, Jesus. All right, let's get this word together. You gave it to me, God. I believe it. All right. Now, if any man be in Jesus, he is a new creature. All things are passed away, but behold, behold, all things. Can't do like that. They ain't gonna listen to me. Listen, my beloved. God wants us to be able to come to him as ragged and as filthy as we are, just as we are, and he will fix us. He makes us new. He builds us up, and he blesses us. No, I can't do it like that. Okay, okay. God, help me, Lord. Help me, God. Okay, all right, all right. Now, if we read the Bible, we see that God gave his son. And his son died on the cross for all of us. And when he died, he made all things new, my people. He made everything new. He made us able to come to Christ. And at his throne, we are able to become.
Rich black man? Almost widow. You sound good, babe.
Praise the Lord. How you doing?
That's good.
Yes, yes.
So, I am so excited about our service tonight, Pastor Jay. You excited?
Man, I'm definitely excited. Our first service.
Yes.
What's our ministry? New ministry, where everybody can become new.
That's it. That's
praise
right.
God. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So, babe, do you think anybody's going to...
Well, you say it, babe. We got to trust God. We can't lean on our own understanding. We have to trust him on this one. Okay. Now how we do it? Lean back, lean back, lean back. Oh God.
That's it. Yes. But your boy, Kev, did he get the oil? Do you know if he got the oil? I don't know why you trust him.
Oh, babe, that's my best friend, and he's been with me through thick and thin. And if God can change me and you. I know he can change that man. Now, you got to believe it.
A lot of work.
Jesus, Lord. Well, since we're talking about that, something else I need to tell you now. We need to make sure that our relationship, since we're in leadership, we got to make sure our relationship is right now.
Our relationship?
Yes.
Are you kidding me? Our relationship is fine, babe. I've been thinking about last night all day. Our relationship is fine.
Not that now, babe. No, no, no. But, I'm talking about your relationship with you and your sister.
Day?
Yeah.
I'm not thinking about Day. I haven't talked to Day in a year since our fight.
I know
she
that.
She laid up over there with that nothing. Drinking, smoking her liquor, thinking she missed I'm all that. I don't have time for that.
Judge.
No. Oh, I don't have time for that.
You can't be judging people.
I'm not judging. I'm telling the truth.
Well, speaking of that, I just wanted to let you know I invited your sister to our service tonight.
That hell yeah?
She's coming. I just wanted to let you know, baby. Come on in.
Hey.
Come on,
brother. All right.
Yes,
how you doing?
God bless you. I'm blessed. I'm good. Blessed. Good. I'm blessed. Yes, sir.
I smelled the bar.
Hey.
And hello yes, to you, First Lady. God bless you, too.
Don't touch me.
Well, she ain't gonna ruin my day anyway.
That's
today,
right. That's right.
Today's a good day.
Yes, sir.
We done put in this work in the basement together.
Praise the
Lord. We
have
our first service.
Yes, sir.
Now all we gotta do is just put it in God's hands.
Put it in the
Lord's hands.
That's right.
In God's hands.
You in God's hands?
He got the whole world in his hands.
Well, you better get in all state's hands.
Come on, First Lady. Why you gotta act like that?
Because you deaf.
You act like that.
that have been told. One of the lies our history starts when we were sold. One of the lies taught us every day. When we went to school, black history had no place. One of the lies, how long must this last? I'll tell you the truth.
If you would like to know more about your heritage, please stop by the Cosby Educational Heritage Center in the Ocey Hill Neighborhood Center at 445 Bowman Street. For appointments, please call us at 419-775-8834 or 419-571-4627. And always remember, education is the key.
Jesus, I smile because you.